You're hearing a lot of cheers already for Viktor Payn. A lot of these people don't know any better, I guess.
They are definitely behind Viktor Payn tonight, looking to watch him take the pain to Ya Boy Andee.
Ya Boy Andee, yeah.
Oh, wait.
Giving up a few inches and a few pounds here for sure. Stretching out, too. He's making sure he doesn't pull anything. Hamstrings looking
okay.
good.
Viktor Payn not liking that. Doesn't like to see his time wasted here.
Well, you know what? Viktor Payn can say and think all he wants, but the reality is Ya Boy Andee just needs to make sure he's, you know, fully limbered up. You know, it's a good thing. It's a good thing to be limbered up.
All right, collar and elbow tie up. Yeah, it didn't work out for Ya Boy Andee. The size difference here. Rolling to the outside.
Well, it's not that it didn't work out for him. The fact is, he is limber. He's taking a seat right now.
He may have to limber up some more. Yep.
We welcome Ace to the commentary table. Ace, how you doing?
Hello, fellas.
Good
how
to
we
see
doing?
Ace. Oh, Viktor Payn chasing Ya Boy Andee.
Not a man you want chasing after.
No, you do not.
Viktor Payn.
Oh.
There we
and
go.
And Ya Boy Andee just jumped all over Viktor Payn as soon as he tried to get back into the ring. Smart idea.
It's going to take a lot of smarts, Badger, when he's got the disadvantage of size.
That's right, especially when you are at that disadvantage and you got the bigger man.
Well,
Ya Boy Andee jawjacking with our referee over here.
Well, you know, I don't know Andee all that well, but he is a smart competitor, guys, so come on now.
Showing it right now.
Yeah, see, there you go. He's staying on him like a smart competitor would.
Oh, and a hard shot from Ya Boy Andee to vicious Viktor Payn in the corner.
Doesn't seem to faze Viktor so far, though.
You said it, buddy. Uh-oh. Viktor Payn got Ya Boy Andee on the ropes. Oh, and a stomp to the toes of Viktor Payn.
Seemed very smart. Look at that.
Oh. Like you said, Tom, very smart.
Definitely a student of the game right here.
Working the leg of the big man, trying to keep him down. Oh, and a hard shot across the face.
Well, I mean, I tell you, right now it doesn't look like Andy's too concerned about any kind of disadvantage he might have.
He's pulling the hair. Oh!
Ooh.
Nice right. cross face across the chin there. Couple of stomps.
Ya Boy Andee has a great strategy. He's been in control of this match since it began, and that started by making vicious Viktor chase after him.
Absolutely. Again, you know, honestly, he's not a dumb competitor, guys.
No, he's not. Got Viktor Payn in the corner, trying to whip him across. Viktor Payn reverses it. Oh, and a hard throw into the corner. Ya Boy Andee goes down.
That's that size advantage,
Viktor Payn
guys.
Up on the second rope. Oh, and a fader bomb elbow.
Like a bug.
Well, what happened here, guys? I mean, come on. Can somebody slow down for me a second here?
What happened is vicious Viktor's getting a cover right now.
One, two. Oh, and Ya Boy Andee kicks out at two.
Of course he did. We all saw it. We all knew it was going to happen. Kicking out at two.
Oh, my goodness.
Just barely.
All that viciousness coming down on you. It's going to take it all out of you. Whoa. Ya Boy Andee ducks under. Oh. Delivers a hard shot to the back of the neck. And another.
That's what happens when you're the spry one.
Oh, Ya Boy Andee with a hard shot across Viktor's face. Keeping him in the corner there. Knocking the wind out of him. That's
absolutely,
right.
Absolutely, yes.
Ya Boy telling referee Joe, get out of my way.
Oh, look at this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Well, I don't know exactly what's going on with this one. I don't know if.
It looks like he might have some sort
of tied up in the corner there.
Got the hair of vicious Viktor in there. Able to get away.
And he got his leg tangled up there, too, between the ropes. Odd maneuver, but it seemed to work.
So far, this match has been all Ya Boy Andee, but right now, vicious Viktor
just caught Andee like a toy. Picking him up for a choke slam. Oh, we saw this in Algona with Justin Decent. Didn't get it this time on Ya Boy Andee. Ya Boy Andee. Oh, wait.
Uh-oh.
Going for a spin.
Uh-oh.
Headlock scissor. Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Are we going to see it?
Ya Boy Andee, he's holding on for dear life.
Painful. Aging.
Oh, my goodness.
By the vicious Viktor Payn, Ya Boy Andee is out. One, two, three. It's over.
Wow. A valiant effort by Ya Boy Andee.
Sure was. My goodness.
You know, and honestly, and he's pointed out, too, almost the whole match, almost all Ya Boy Andee. But then Viktor got a couple of steps ahead of him there, especially at the end.
That's
took
right.
advantage.
And that's all it takes. Ya Boy Andee, he's got to stay on vicious Viktor Payn, but vicious Viktor Payn saying, all I got to do is hit you once.
Now has come the day that I take the lead and I make you follow. toast to champagne, cause I came for greed and not for tomorrow.